In nomine Patris et Filio et Spiritus Sancto. Amen. Rosary Novena number 27 of the Saint Michael the Archangel, Our Lady of Guadalupe, 81 Rosary Novena. We pray this especially for the conversion of the whole world, that the whole world may be consecrated completely and totally to the Immaculate Heart of Mary and the most sacred heart of Jesus, in Jesus Christ's name, through the powerful intercession of the Immaculate Heart of Mary, bringing all souls to Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. And through the powerful intercession of Saint Michael, who is ever ready to defend our Lord, ever ready to defend Our Lady, the Blessed Mother. Saint Michael, the great defender, protector. We ask for his great intercession. He who says, who is like the Lord, his name? Who is like God when he rebuked the evil one? And with the holy angels, cast out the serpent, Lucifer, and all the evil ones. In Jesus Christ's name, amen, amen. Let us pray. Let's pray for all our intentions. We offer up all your intentions, dear people. Please add your intentions, whatever they may be. I pray this for, obviously, the conversion of the whole world. I pray this for 160 plus Holy Cloak Novena intentions. Offer this up for our family, our friends, our loved ones. Offer this up for a friend of mine's baby who's sick. Offer for the healing of their little one. And I pray this for all your intentions, dear people. For all our worries, our troubles, our concerns, our fears, anxieties, our financial problems, and wherever our problems are, we offer them all up through the Immaculate Heart of Mary and the most sacred heart of Jesus. In Jesus Christ's name, let us pray. And we ask you, my Mary, to our Saint Michael the Archangel, Gabriel, Raphael, our guardian angels, all the holy choirs of angels, good Saint Joseph, Saint John the Baptist, and all the holy choirs of saints, to join us in prayer and pray for all our intentions. I pray these prayers, in most of the prayers will be in Latin, and the meditations in English. In nomine Patris et Filius Spiritus Sancti, Amen. Credo in Deum Patrum Omnipotentum, Creatorum Caeli et Terra, et in Iesum Christum, Filium Eius Unicum Dominium Nostrum, qui conceptus est de Spiritus Sancto, natus ex Maria Virgine, passus ob Pontio Pilato, crucifix mortus et sepultus, descendit ad infernos, tertius die resurrexit ad mortus, ascendit ad celis, sedet ad exterum Deo Patris omnipotentes, in diventuris est de judicare, vivos et mortus. Credo in Spiritum Sanctum, Sanctum Ecclesiam Catholicam, Sanctorum Communionem, Remissionem, Peccatorum, Carnis Resurrectionem, Vitam Eternum. Amen. And I pray in our Father, three Hail Marys, and the glory be for the Pope's intentions, and heroic increase in faith, hope, charity. And I pray this for any plenary, partial indulgence we gain for this day, and for the Pope's intentions. Pater Noster Quares in Celis, Sanctificetur Nomen Tuum, Agnum Rerum Tuum, Fiat Voluntas Tua, Secut in Cielo et in Terra, Panem Nostrum Quotia Num, Da Nobis Hodit, Dimitti Nobis Debitum Nostra, Secut in Nos Dimittimus Debitoribus Nostris, Ene Nos Inducas in Tentationem, Se Libra Nos in Malo, Amen. Ave Maria Gratia Plena Dominus Tecum, Benedicta Tuum, Mulieribus, Indictus Fructus Ventris Tui, Jesus. Santa Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria Gratia Plena Dominus Tecum, Benedicta Tuum, Mulieribus, Fructus Ventris Tui, Jesus. Santa Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria Gratia Plena Dominus Tecum, Benedicta Tuum, Mulieribus, Fructus Ventris Tui, Jesus. Santa Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Gloria Patri, Filio, Spirito Sancto, Securitate in Principio, et nunc et semper, saecula saeculorum. Amen. I pray the Rosary Novena number 27, we pray the sorrowful mysteries, the first sorrowful mystery is the agony of God, and Father, take away this cup, but let not my will, but your will be done. O Lord, grant us the grace to be courageous even when we suffer. We look at the life, for example, of the patriarch Jacob. Jacob, as he's called, Israel, the father of the 12 tribes, the 12 tribes of Israel. He suffered a lot in his life. He suffered a lot. Some of the suffering he brought upon himself through his deceptions, through his sin. But we all suffer sometimes through our own sin and through our own evils and through the sins of others. But let us offer up all our worries, our troubles, our concerns, our fears, our anxieties up to Jesus Christ, our Lord, who died for us, that we may have life in him. And I ask Mother Mary to pray that the Lord grants us every grace, gift, fruit, charism of the Holy Spirit. A deep peace, joy, serenity, tranquility, simplicity, serenity, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, faith, hope, charity, prudence, fortitude, temperance, justice, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness. Pater noster quies in celis, sanctificet nomen tuum, avenit regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, secut in cielo et in terra, panem nostrum quotidianum nunc da nobis hodie, dimitte nobis debita nostra, secut in nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos et malo. Amen. Ave gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui Iesus. Santa Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui Iesus. Santa Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui Iesus. Santa Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus fructus ventris tui Iesus. Santa Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus fructus ventris tui Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Gloria Patri, Filio, Spirito Sancto, sicut erat in principio, nunc et semper, saecula saeculorum. Amen. Domine Jesus, dimitte nobis debita nostra, salve nos ab igni inferni, perduce in caelum omnes animas, presitium eis qua misericordia tua maximum indigent. The second sorrowful mystery is a scourging on the pillar. I am not a man but a worm. Our Lord is brutally scourged for our sake. He took the stripes of many upon himself. But are we willing to suffer? Sometimes we just will suffer. I look at Joseph in the Bible. Joseph from the Old Testament. And we see Joseph in the Old Testament that he was made a slave. And he was betrayed by his own brothers. And then he was also made put in a prison cell because he was betrayed by his master's wife. But despite all these sufferings, our Lord brought a greater glory out from out of this, and he ended up being the second most powerful person in Egypt. And the Lord used this situation for him to save many people. We have to trust in our Lord. Sometimes that can be hard, but we must. I ask Mother Mary to pray that the Lord grants us every grace, gift, fruit, charism of the Holy Spirit, a deep peace, joy, serenity, tranquility, simplicity, serenity, righteousness, perfection of all the Beatitudes, fecundity, fidelity, lying, strength, righteousness, faithful charity, prudence, fortitude, temperance, justice, fecundity, fidelity, lying, strength, righteousness, Pater Noster, Quies, and Celis, Sanctificetur, Nomen Tuum, Avene Rerum Tuum, Fiat Voluntas Tua, Secut in Cielo, Earth, and Terra, Panem Nostrum, Quotia Nom, De Nobis Hodie, Dimitti Nobis, Debitum Nostra, Secut in Nos, Dimittimus, Debitoribus Nostris, Ene Nos, Inducas, Intitationem, Celibra Nos, et Milo, Amen. Ave Migrata Plena Dominus Tecum, Benedicta Tuum, Mulieribus Fructus Ventris Tui, Zeus, Sancta Maria Mater Dei, Ora pro nobis Peccatoribus, Nunc et in hora mortis Nostra, Amen. Ave Migrata Plena Dominus Tecum, Benedicta Tuum, Mulieribus Indictus Fructus Ventris Tui, Zeus, Sancta Maria Mater Dei, Ora pro nobis Peccatoribus, Nunc et in hora mortis Nostra, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Gloria Patri, Filio, Spiritus Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper saecula saeculorum, Amen. Domine Jesus, dimitti nobis debita nostra, salve nos ab inia inferni, perducin celum omnes animas, presetium, eas quias, misericordia tua maxima indigent. The third sorrowful mystery is the crown of thorns. Behold the man. How easy it is for all of us sometimes to walk past the unfortunate, to not pay mind to someone in suffering. Sometimes we don't even really care if we're honest. But let us try to offer a prayer for the unfortunate, for those we meet in our lives that are suffering. Behold the man. A Lord crowned of thorns. I ask Mother Mary to pray that the Lord grants us every grace, gift, fruit, charism of the Holy Spirit, a deep peace, joy, serenity, tranquility, simplicity, serenity, righteousness, perfection of all the Beatitudes, fecundity, fidelity, lying, strength, righteousness, faithful charity, prudence, fortitude, temperance, justice, fecundity, fidelity, lying, strength, righteousness. Pater Noster, Quies, and Celis, Sanctificetur, Nomen Tuum, Avene Rerum Tuum, Fiat Voluntas Tua, Secut in Cielo, Earth, and Terra, Panem nostrum quotia num de nobis hodit dimitti nobis debitum nostra, sicut in nos dimittimus debitoribus nostra, sene nos inducas in tentationem, se libera nos in malo, amen. Ave me gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Gloria Patri, Filio, Spiritus Sancto, sicut erat in principio, nunc et semper, saecula saeculorum, amen. Domine Iesus, dimitti nobis debitum nostra, salve nos ab inde inferni, perduce in cielo, omnes animas presentium, eas quae misericordia tua maximum indigent. The fourth sorrowful mystery is the carrying of the cross. Woman of Jerusalem, do not weep for me, but weep rather for yourselves. How often we have a complaining spirit, ever ready to complain about one problem or another problem. But sometimes, like our Lord, we've got to be like our Lord. We've got to pick up our cross. And we've got to show that fortitude, that courage that our Lord showed in the face of trouble, in the face of trials, in the face of tribulation. We've got to show courage. One of the cardinal virtues, one of the gifts of the Holy Spirit. Our Lord is very willing to give us courage. I just want Mary to pray that the Lord grants us courage. I just want to pray that the Lord grants us every grace, gift, fruit, charism of the Holy Spirit, a deep peace, joy, serenity, tranquility, simplicity, serenity, righteousness, perfection of all the Beatitudes, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, faithful charity, prudence, fortitude, temperance, justice, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, the perfection of all the Beatitudes, tranquility, simplicity, serenity. Pater Noster Quares and Chalice Santa Vicerta Nomen Tuum, Avene Rerum Tuum, Fiat Voluntas Tuus, Secut in Cielo et in Terra, Panem Nostrum Quotia Num, De Nomis Hodit, Dimitti Nomis Debita Nostra, Secut in Nos, Dimittimis Debitoribus Nostris, Ene Nos in Ducas in Tentationem, Se Libera Nos in Malo, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus Tecum, Benedicta Tua, Mulieribus Indictus Fructus Ventris Tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostra, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Gloria Patri, Filio, Spirito Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper saecula saeculorum. Amen. Mihi Iesus indulgi. Domine Iesus indulgi. Dominus Iesus dimitti nobis debita nostra, salve nos ab igni inferni, perduc in cielo omnes animas, presa tiam, ies, qui misericordia tua maximum indigens. The fifth. The fifth sorrowful mystery is the crucifixion. Father, forgive them, for they don't know what they are doing. Our Lord is brutally crucified on a cross. In the most horrible way, and his mother, his very own mother, was standing in front of him. What horror this was for Our Lady. But how strong and courageous is the Blessed Virgin Mary, as the scripture states, she stood at the foot of the cross. The Blessed Virgin Mary is always there for us if we need her, and she was there for our Lord. And now I ask you, Mother Mary, to pray that the Lord grants us every grace, gift, fruit, charism of the Holy Spirit, a deep peace, joy, serenity, tranquility, simplicity, serenity, righteousness, perfection of all the Beatitudes, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, faith, hope, charity, prudence, fortitude, temperance, justice, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, and the perfection of all the Beatitudes. Pater nostra quies in celis sanctificetur nomen tuum, avenit rerum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum nom de nobis hodie, dimitti nobis debita nostra, sicut in nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos in malo. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum mulieribus in dictus fructus ventris tuus, Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum mulieribus in dictus fructus ventris tuus, Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum mulieribus in dictus fructus ventris tuus, Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum mulieribus in dictus fructus ventris tuus, Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tuum mulieribus in dictus fructus ventris tuus, Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritus Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Domine Iesus, dimitti nobis debita nostra, salve nos ad bini inferni, perduce in caelum omnes animas, praesertim eis, qua misericordia tua maxima indigens. Salve Regina, Mater Misericordia, Salve Regina, Mater Misericordia, Vita Docero, Spes Nostra Salve, Ata clamamus exulis filii Evi, Ata susperemus gementis et flentis, in hac lacrimarum vale, ergo advocata nostra, illis tuas misericordias oculos annos converti, et Jesum benedictum fructum ventris tui, nobis post hoc exilium ostende, o clemens o pia, doctus Virgo Maria, ora pro nobis sancta Dea genitrix, ut dignitia amor promissionibus Christi, Oremus duus cujus unigentes per vita mortem et resurrectionem suum nobis salutis eterna premia comparavit concede quesimus ut hic mysteria sacratissimo beati Maria Virginis Rosaria recolentes et imitamur quod continent et quod promitunt asque amor per undum Christum dominium nostrum. Amen. Sancta Michael Archangel defendi nos in prolio contra nequitim et insidias diaboli esto presidium imperatilis duus supplices depti amor, tuque princips milita celestis satana maliosque spiritus, malignos quia perditionem animarum pervagantorum mundo divina virtuti infernum detruit. Amen. Angeli Dei, qui custos es mi, me tibi cum commission pietati suppona hodie hac nocte lumina custodi regia gubana. Amen. Quod Jesu sacratissimo misui nobis, quod Jesu sacratissimo misui nobis, quod Jesu sacratissimo misui nobis, oremus pro pontifice nostro Francisco. Dominus conserve eum et vivisiet et beatum faciet in terra et non tradat in animam imicorum eos. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Saint Joseph, in your most chaste heart, pray for us. And all you angels and saints, pray for us. Saint Sancti Michael Archangeli, ora pro nobis. Viva Signora de Guadalupe, viva. In nomine Patri, Filio, Spiritus Sancto. Amen.